you think that that's the best thing you can achieve in life, and that you're going to come back with not just one little gun, right? You're going to come back with 50 guns and a Kalashnikov as well, right? To see how many Kafiris you can make of this Ummah, right? If you're going to start doing that, then you seriously have got a problem.